Hello! This is from Fuller's, and it's their Past Masters 1914 Strong X. This was sent to me back 2 years ago, maybe. It was released 2014. It was a recipe from 1914. It is now 2016. Anyway, let's crack it open. There's a review in the description below, as well as a bunch of other great information as well. Orange amber colour, slight breadiness on the aroma, a little bit of apricots, tangerines, almost like wood shavings, sawdust. Yeah, tangerines and whatever else. Anyway, cheers. It weighs in at 7.3%. Orangey taste to it. There's a slight. It's a nice little bit on the back end. Yeah, a little bit of. Almost like orange creams, marmalade. It's quite nice actually. Probably one of the best flavors I've had for a while. A little bit of cinder toffee. It expires 2017. Yeah, I've had it in the cellar for about 2 years. Well, I would have had it if it's 2014 again. So anyway. 7.3%. Yeah. Alcohol is doing well, as like all the new Fuller's bottles, they've all got the Griffin Brewery there. But yeah, that's why it always confuses me, because they're even called Fuller's Brewery or the Griffin Brewery or both. But I mean, shop in Nemo, is it Faversham? Yeah, sawdust. Wood shavings, oranges, tangerines. Lovely beer. Thanks to Amanda Hunt, if I remember rightly, sent this to me a long time ago. But yeah, thank you to Amanda for sending this, because no way would we got this here in Yorkshire. But yeah, definitely lovely beer. You take care.